Alright, hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here. This is going to be a reaction to Shadowverse Flames, episode 26, basically, anyway, but yeah. Hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on videos, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Share the video, subscribe the channel, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. And play. All right. Tournament day. So yeah, let's say it's 26 because the last one was a recap. Yep, we have. Alrighty. Yep. Yeah. Yep. I love Shadowverse. Begins after I change. Alright, and new OP. So yeah, last episode we got... So yeah, the last episode was a recap, so the one before that was... Ooh. I like this OP a lot. First one was really good though. But yeah, we had the conclusion to the battle between Light and Andrea, his teacher, or teaching him more about Shadowcraft cards and how to play against them. TikTok. This would be. Okay. All the old numbers. Alrighty. Yeah, that'll be. Shadowverse Club Tournament starts. Begins. One loss and it's over. That's, yeah. Heavy. Fragment of your fate. Well, yep, not gonna give it to you that easily. When you can have it. Fragment of your fate. Alrighty. That's, yeah. More incentive to win. All official tournaments are used to stadium. Yeah. Yeah. lot of stuff against them. Gentlemen. Not alone. Alrighty. So yeah. Wasn't in the cafeteria. Red announcer dude. Yep. The MC. Shadow Club. Shadowverse Club Tournament. Alright. Seven clubs. Second blood. Third feather. All right. That's sword. And yep. Seventh flame. Yeah, I like how they got the least cheers. School exists to train Shadowverse players, then we need to decide who'll be the star of the next generation. Fancy extra huge special private resort. One day ticket. Okay, there's the bracket. Yeah. Battle your way to the top from the look of it. Yeah. Look forward to finding out why. Yep. And fight. Yep. You Shadowverse to make me listen. Oh yeah. Justice with your strength. All right. So yeah, I gotta basically fight your way to the top. Basically what it sounds like. Hero Royal. Yeah, probably should not. Easy prey for hers. Yep, gentlemen, of course. Something to settle. Does make sense. Yeah. Clear who's stronger. Yep. Just unlucky, huh? You were? Alright. Gentlemen's up first. Makes sense. More exciting than I expected. It kind of be fun to watch. Continue light and comrades. Yeah. I sure did. Your ears were twitching. Smart, but you're stupid. All right. All right. What are we supposed to do? Yeah. There you go. All right, so Shinobu versus Gentleman. See what you got. Here, more. Knowing that will help you beat me. Yep, sure. Scrap iron smelter. because I'm the one who made it. Thanks for that. Sure about that. Might have tricks up her sleeve. Only know. Okay, another one. Two word sigils. Alright. Two damage. Because of the effect. Greatly strengthened. All right then. Yeah, if I encourage you, you'd never shut up. Pawns and a knight. Compliments are needed. Of attacks. Attack, attack, attack. Yep. A true blitzkrieg. Okay, like the design. Stall for a bit. Did say that. Meeting with gentlemen. A gentleman. That was the plan. Yeah. I like trying. All right. Continue the battle. All right, and the new ED. Yeah, pretty good episode. We got tournament beginning. Light has more incentive to keep to try to win the tournament now. They get put in a Mikado puts Seventh Flame in a really bad position by having to be at the bottom. So the bracket is basically skewed in a way to where Hazuma could win easily, I guess, but yeah. Seventh Flame is at like the very bottom and have to fight their way up through all the other clubs, essentially. Or, yeah, have to fight their way up to him. Alright, so these three in the ED. Like it. But yeah, the main battle of this first round is Gentleman and Miki Shinobu, which makes sense given their connection. Alrighty, I like the ED. Cut out for it. Oh, yeah. Gonna take time. So yeah, be sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check links down below to Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, and I'll see y'all next time. So yeah, later.